Hi, where are you from? Canada.
Everybody on the left. Everybody on the right. In the front and in the back.
Let them know where you from. Repping everywhere I go. Everybody from the cold. This is where we calling home.
My gang, that's why I sing this. Bleed red and white like Coca-Cola Classic. So people I know still have their couches in the plastic. Good people got blasted. So we pour a little liquor out and think about it while we plastered. Real figures here, never seen an Eskimo. Fronts in the wrong area, niggas might let it go. Yeah, I love where I'm from, every 2.5 million. Sing out!
What's up, Toronto? It's your girl from GTA Rock the Mic, July 3rd. Right now, I'm at the recording studio. I'm amped because I'm hearing the beats and it's killing my ears. Yes. So right now, I got the artist who goes by the name of True Wiz. I'm about to get into his pockets right now, as you already know. So, what's up? I like how you have the whole crew backing you up, you know, support system. Okay, tell me what goes on here. Like, What is this all about? Tell me.
Only magic goes on in this studio.
Magic.
You know what I'm saying? Hard work. You got the whole grind behind the 1-2s. So help you create that magic. You know what I'm saying? On the right of me, we got part of the team. Lovers, we know that Alex HD, you already know. Velma Silk.
You already know Velvet. Awesome. Yes. Baby, baby, dot, dot, dot. Phantom DJ when I spit it off the top. You know what I do.
Where did it all start from?
Honestly, I'm gonna get some honesty going on.
Yes.
It all started from I'm in the hood, you already know, spinning 1-2 bars.
Mm-hmm.
That's obvious, but I started from the lock, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I gave a bit of time.
Okay.
So I read the 16, put everything all together.
Mm-hmm.
Came home, spit the 16.
Yes.
And I'm loving it.
Yes.
Got introduced to the homie right here, Velvet Silk, you know what I'm saying? We introduced me to the man, like I said, helping create the magic grinds,
mm-hmm.
you know what I'm saying?
Just
been taking
off since.
Yeah.
So where are you from?
Saga City, you already
Saga
know.
Saga City, mm-hmm. Nice. So how has Saga influenced you?
Saga's really a lot. You know, I've been around, like I said,
mm-hmm.
I've been all over the GTA, you know, Scarborough, Toronto itself,
mm-hmm.
Brampton, Saga, Trinidad, even got some time out there.
Yes.
Saga, Trinidad, they love me out there, you know. You know what I'm saying? So I've been around, the Saga was just slow. Just gave me that hug, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Showed me that embracement, just told me to keep it going.
So I'm assuming you're from Trinidad, right?
Yeah, that's my background.
Nice.
Yeah.
Shout out to all the Caribbeans out there.
Well,
international wise, who would you want to collaborate with?
International wise.
Wow.
Dead or alive?
Both.
Okay.
Yes.
Rick and alive.
We'll wake them up from the dead just for you.
Alive?
Yeah.
Let's say SP.
SP?
SP or Jada, because I love D-Block from since growing up.
Okay.
One of my first influences.
Mm-hmm.
Dead? Just different, but speaking out. You know what I'm saying? I feel like he was coming up heavy in the game. And it's like, it's amazing work. And I can relate to speaking out, because when every bar he spoke,
mm-hmm.
I felt it. Like, you done know, so rest in peace, that nigga speaking out. I know, salute you, my nigga.
Alright, so right now we're gonna get to him. We're gonna get to the part where it's all the fun and then we're gonna spit everything. So I'm about to let it, you know, spit it out. But I have to like give him time to think. You know, it's all about that. So GTA Rock the Mic, we'll be right back.
Yeah, I already know. I like to see the zone, true bitch.
So my boy got ready and we about to put it down. Let's get it. Boy,
okay.
Drop it up.
Yeah, I already know it's like a city zone, you true risk. Let's see what I got from the pocket. I'm knocking on the door like Buffy, better let me in. It's true, nigga, but I'm playing like a veteran. I keep my heart close to God, I ain't trying to sin, but I'ma do what I have to do, cause I gotta win. So when you see him, aim for the head like Cassidy. Nigga, it's a tragedy, chess or strategy. Pop two, sister, boom, fuck the run, I got you. Keep playing games, I'ma kidnap your moms too. I see it clear when the haze hit my lungs, so I stay on top like my dick on a tongue. My verses go hard, I don't even need a damn pot. Infrared stay on your head like a pack you got. Keep pushing, but you can't call me Rick Ross. Ain't no mountain high for me to kill you like the end of Ross. So when they see me, act like my guns attacking. Charlie toss your body in the air like an acrobat. Easy.
That's what's up. Yo. Anyways, back to it. So, GTA, we already heard. You already know what's gonna go down. I don't think you should procrastinate at this point. You already know what's popping. Yeah, show some love.
Yo, okay.
Hi, Mom. Mama, I love you.
Mom, we love you. You already know, rock the mic, going down. Show some love by your
This is what it's all about. Everyone will be rocking the mic, spitting what they got. If you're not there, homies, you're gonna have to be square. So don't worry, we'll get back to you.
Don't miss the fuck out. You rich. You already know. Rock the mic. July 3rd.
One hit wonder.
Get with it.
One hit a quitter.
Uh-huh.
Let them know where you from. Repping everywhere I go. Everybody from the cold. This is where we calling home.